I would say invisibility would be sort of a fun power to have. Just to see what it was like to move through the world and not be looked at. It has been said that arguing against globalization is like arguing against the laws of gravity.